team founded on Florida's golf site over two decades ago. They didn't have to reach far for a great nickname. Plenty of it overhead some days, and on the ice many days. The Tampa Bay Lightning.
Just looking around this building, Doc, you know there's a sense of excitement. It's a long road to get to the Stanley Cup Final, but this is where it all begins, and everybody is certainly jacked up for this.
Hatchet's one.
Turned aside off the pad. Turned a shot on net. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
They score!
This goal coming as a result of the pressure that they had for a long period of time. I think the players on the ice were just out of gas.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't as this goes by him on the low stick side.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Cabell and round one.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Is over with one last huge hit.
That last punch decided the winner in that very even scrap.
Tampa Bay's got a little bit of swagger going now. Their man's won the fight. The crowd is ecstatic.
Pressure mounting here. Nice little lead to Johnson. Pulls his way along. Shoot.
The Stanley Cup winning goal in overtime.
As you can imagine, an incredibly emotional scene here down on the ice. Where the players leap over the boards, the coaches are hugging each other, the Stanley Cup is theirs, and no one can ever take that away. You go through the handshake lineup and there is sportsmanship to be shown. But it's hard to let go of the intensity of a long and bitter series.
It's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
You can see that the captain can't wait to get this trophy up over his head. It's presented to him. He almost wants to snatch it from the commissioner's hands so he can get it up over his head. There's always interest in how the Stanley Cup has passed player to player, and they take their victory lap with it. Players are injured and banged up, yet it doesn't seem to matter how much that 30-pound trophy really weighs. Doug Wade actually got it over his head once with a dislocated shoulder.
That hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.